about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts.
What's going on, you guys? What's up? Welcome back to another vlog. It is Wednesday at 11:56. Of course it's 11:56, and Lil Man gets out of school at noon, because why would I ever not be late for something? I feel like it's so weird seeing myself in the viewfinder today. It's been a hot minute since I've done this Ariana, like, half up, half down. I don't know. I'm just feeling really motivated this morning to get up and actually, like, get a little put together. But today's video is going to be a vlog. We're about to pick up Christian, and we'll just take you guys along throughout the day. I just wanted to take a minute at the beginning of the vlog to welcome all the new people on my channel. Oh my gosh. You guys are amazing. I know my last video brought a lot of new people, and I want to just say I'm so genuinely appreciative to have you. And also in that video, just to see you guys accept, be so open to hearing, like, my chat and my perspective on things, even though I'm not super into the beauty community. I was just really open about sponsorships and pay and, like, exact dollar amounts and so much stuff regarding having social media as a job. You guys were just so open to hearing everything and so receptive, and I got the sweetest comments. And you know, you never know what kind of comments you're gonna get on, like, drama videos like that. So just to see you guys be so kind was amazing. So I just wanna welcome all the new people. Love you guys, and I'm just really grateful to have you. So yeah, I think once I pick up Christian right now, we're gonna grab lunch. We're probably gonna go by the mall because I really wanna get my ears re-pierced. I obviously have this one, and I had my cartilage, which closed up actually last year. And then I had this next, like, second hole, but it closed up as well. So I wanna get that redone. So we might go to, like, K Jewelers or something at the mall. And they also have a train ride at the mall and a few other, like, this little section where kids can play. And Christian always wants to go in there and, like, see friends and hang out and stuff. So I'm gonna take him in there. And I don't even know what else we're doing for the rest of the day. We're gonna get home, we're gonna see the puppy, lots of stuff. I don't know, just come along for the ride. Make sure you subscribe, and thank you guys again just for being here. I love you. So I picked up Lil Man from school. Tell everyone, what was the most exciting thing at school today?
My favorite thing was the playground, and I played at school.
Come down here, baby. What was your favorite academic thing that you did? Did you guys do reading or writing?
Writing. Yeah.
I missed you today.
I missed you.
It'd be okay. So, like, two nights ago, Christian was riding his bike outside our condo and made a really sharp left turn and fell pretty bad. Of course, he was wearing his helmet, but it was, like, a little bit tilted up, I guess you could say, or it doesn't cover, you know, like, all down here. So he scraped up his knee and his forehead really bad. Come show him, baby. It's got a pretty good size bump. We took him to the urgent care right away. Nothing had punctured the skin. There was no blood. So they said no signs of a concussion. There was no throwing up, no headache. He pretty much just cried a little bit and then got back up. And the doctor was amazing, actually. It was, like, this younger doctor.
And then he had a dog by his name, Cookie.
Yeah, he told us about his dog. He was super educational and, like, so informative and helpful. And he said the bruise is probably gonna get worse before it gets better. So it's kind of just going through, like, a purple and black stage right now. And then it will slowly dissolve. But you're gonna be okay, right? What did I tell you when that happened? Get down. What did I tell you?
Slow down.
Slow down, and you're just a boy. Those things happen.
Yeah.
You know, when mama was growing up.
Kids cry when they get bruises on their forehead.
Yeah, it's okay. When I was growing up, I fell so many times on my scooter and my rollerblades and all that. So you gotta be okay.
Yeah.
You're so cute. So we just pulled up to the mall. I'm gonna see about getting my ears pierced, and then we're gonna hop into the kids section so Christian can play around a little bit.
Guys, let's go.
First one down. Perfect.
god. Oh my god, that one hurts so much more. Oh my gosh. Is that because it's like harder cartilage up there? Oh my god. Oh my god, the regrets. Oh my god. You guys, I can't even explain the pain in that second one. Woo! Okay, okay.
You wanna go play on the animals?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna head downstairs and let Christian play in the play section for a minute. Oh my god, you guys, that second piercing right here hurts so bad. The first one was like nothing, and the second one was like so bad. Oh my god. Here, baby, hold on. Like the minute she pierced it, I was regretting it. I was sweating. I was like, what did I get into? But I think they look really good. I don't know, I really like them.
You wanna ride one? Let's go check them out. We've never actually done this, but we've seen other kids riding these. Look, baby. Hi. Look, babe. Come over here. Look at these ones. Those are cool. Go ahead, baby. Yeah, does he press anything, or does it go the whole time?
To go, we just step on the button right there. If you want to stop, you just step on the button, okay?
You gotta press the button.
I love seeing this kid's genuine happiness. His smile is so cute. You got it, babe. Hey, mom. You riding?
I left a spot for you.
Uh-huh. Oh, you left a spot for me. Mama is too big for this, sweetheart. You're so cute. I think there's a weight limit, baby. Mommy's too chunky to go right here, but that's so sweet of you.
You didn't have a spot.
Aww. Next time we'll bring your friend, okay? Because I don't think these are for adults.
You gotta listen up, there's not a thing that I can't get from you. Boy, I don't need that much, how can I tell you what I wanna do? I never needed you to give me things, I never needed gifts or diamond rings, all I
So we finished Christian's little ride and he wanted to come into the toy, a new toy store that just opened up inside the mall. Oh, no guns. You can get a toy.
It's not real.
Yeah, it's a rifle. You can get an educational toy, but we're not gonna get a gun today, okay? Maybe let's get a car or something. Mommy. Yeah. Look how cool these are, look. Mommy. Little mopeds or motorbikes. These are actually so cool, babe. I wonder if you'd fit on these. So cool. Look at this. You can match mommy's car, look. So cool. Look at this one, babe. It could fit two people. That's so cool. But I think you're too tall for it. It'd be cool though. So I just got home, and usually I leave Sadie in the playpen, only for like an hour or a half an hour, nothing crazy, but when I leave, so she doesn't run around crazy everywhere. There's tons of toys in there, water, her bed, and she's not in there. So she escaped on her own. And look where I find her. Excuse me? What? She knows she's in trouble. Ma'am? What have you done here? Sweetheart, you can't tear up the toilet paper. Bad girl. Oh my god, she totally knows she's in trouble. Sweetheart. Oh my god, you guys, look at this. She's actually been pretty good up to this point. We've had her almost a month now, and she hasn't really tore up anything. So this is one of the first times she's really like went crazy. Excuse me. Ma'am, I still love you, but what did you do? Say, Mom, come on, it was fun. Mom, leave me alone. Oh my God, you are so cute. So if you guys are wondering how she got out of here, she's obviously not big enough yet to like lift it up and go underneath, but there's a latch right there where there's like a little doggy door, so she learned how to get out of that on her own. You are just the cutest, but Mama's not happy, okay? Now we gotta clean all this up.
All right, so I'm back home. As you guys saw upstairs, Sadie like tore up the house a little bit while we were gone, but that's okay. She's just so cute. I'm trying to discipline her, but I love her so much, and her face is like so innocent. It's like, how do you discipline a dog like that? But I put her for a little nap in her playpen. Christian was actually so wiped out from school as well, so he is actually taking a nap too. I just wanted to come down here into my beauty room and share a few things with you guys. Since I don't really do like dedicated makeup videos anymore, I did want to pop a little segment into this vlog just about like my current beauty favorites, because this morning actually I got so many questions on Snapchat about my skin and my current foundation routine, and I've been like skimming through other YouTube comments as well, and I still get a lot of questions from you guys about like what I'm wearing, which is very appreciative, because I don't think you know that I'm the best makeup artist. I'm pretty good on myself, I guess, but I'm not that great at doing makeup on other people, so I don't feel super qualified on giving you guys, recommendations, but a lot of you do ask about my, I'm getting a notification because I'm going on IG live today. If you're not following me on Instagram yet, definitely do so, because I'm starting to go live more. What was I saying? Something about makeup, but I'm not the best. I don't know. You guys are very sweet and you've been giving me a lot of compliments on my skin lately. So what I've been using is the Milani 2-in-1 foundation. This is my favorite drugstore foundation because it just blurs out everything. It's very full coverage. I would compare it to like the Kat Von D Locket foundation from Sephora. Obviously way cheaper though. This is like $7 or $8. I always get mine at CVS. So I personally just apply it with like a Real Technique sponge. I usually like to keep the shades on hand, like shade 1, 2, and 3, depending how tan I am. Today I was using shade 1 and 2, like mixed together, because you know, your girl's pretty pale right now, but I absolutely love this. And then so many of you lately in my videos have been noticing my nose highlight, and you either love it or you really hate it. Sorry if you hate it and it's distracting, but I like a little glow. I don't know, I've been going like a little heavy on the highlight lately. I've been using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Omrizi highlight, which I think is so gorgeous. I'm still not over this. Out of all the highlighters in my collection, this is the only one I've been using. I reach for it every day. So I think this is kind of worth the splurge, even though I'm like a drugstore beauty girl. I absolutely love this and I'm really happy I got it. A lot of you are also asking about lashes lately. I did talk in my last video about Icon. They're amazing. They're all I've been using. I do have a 30% off coupon code with them. This video isn't sponsored in any way or anything, like they don't even know I'm making this, but I am obsessed with their lashes. I'll put the code down below if you do want to save money. It's pretty generous, 30% off. I can leave like the style names down below that I've been wearing. I think Jealous and Bad and Bougie. This one is called Girl Next Door. This is like a super simple vibe, but if you know me, you know I like the crazy huge thick lashes. This one is Jealous. They have so many different styles. Oh, Slay. Slay is a really good one that I've been wearing a lot lately. But yeah, this is pretty much like the only brand I've been wearing in all of my videos, all my Snapchats and everything for probably like the past 2 months. Then again, I do just want to mention Scentbird again. These are the only perfumes I've been wearing for the past few months. And well, I've been using their service for like years and years, but recently I got these two refilled and I've been getting so many questions on just my smell and that I smell really good, which is a huge pet peeve of mine. If you know me in person, every 5 minutes I'm like, do I smell good? Do I need more perfume? That's like my biggest pet peeve, is that I'll meet someone and I won't smell good. So I am always like overly doused in perfume, but they are just so amazing. I do have a link where you guys can get one of these for $11. You literally can't beat that. That's like two pumpkin spice lattes right there, okay? If you don't know about Scentbird, they basically fill up this 30-day supply of perfume for you. It's usually $15, but with my link, you can get it for like $11.50. You can pick any designer perfume that you want. It comes in this really cool, like sleek packaging. You just twist it up and then it sprays out and you have a 30-day supply in here. It's amazing for beauty lovers and perfume lovers who don't wanna spend like $100 or $150 on a high-end perfume. You'd rather just spend, you know, $11 and like try out the scent and make sure that you absolutely love it. They have white, rose gold, and a few other ones, I believe. They just twist up, super easy, just apply. That's another pet peeve I have. I'm always making sure, this one smells real good. I've already applied it on myself lately, but just doing it again, I'm like, mama, this really does smell good. What was I even just saying? I lost my train of thought. That's another pet peeve of mine. I always like to make sure I smell good before I record a video, even though there's no possible way that you guys can smell me. I don't know, but I just think their company's amazing and it's so cool that they're able to do this for such a cheap cost. So definitely check this out. I will also have this linked below. Pretty much anything I talk about, I always try to have down below for you guys. So I think Look at me, just spilling crap everywhere. I think I'm gonna end off this vlog because my dad is coming over for dinner tonight and Christian has tutoring. So I'm gonna turn off the camera, edit this, and then start another vlog right away. So make sure that you are subscribed. You've given the video a like. I really appreciate it. Again, I'm so happy to have this huge chunk of new people from like within the past week. I'm appreciative for you. I would love if you'd leave a comment and let me get to know a little bit about you. If you wanna follow like my daily life, daily shenanigans with little man, the puppy, my Instagram and my Twitter will be below. And just thanks for taking time out of your day to watch, guys. I hope you have a great rest of the week, and I'll see you in the next one.